Hi, welcome, welcome. I'm starting to play Ocarina of Time. This is part four of a short series of Ocarina of Time where I zoom past all the vanilla temples and dungeons. And where I left off, I beat the water temple. Now we're going to There we go. Shadow Temple. Gonna use tin fire here. Oh, you know what? I forgot to go see the Great Fairy. There's a lot of side stuff I haven't done yet, so I have to be a kid also for the well, and I need to get the Lens of Truth. Let's do kids stuff first. Myself a fairy just in case. Change the day. Thank you. See if I can find a gold sculpture. I think I already got that. And plus, it's just only 100 rupees. Hoo hoo! Did you learn the Ocarina song from Seria? Melody seems to have some mysterious power. There may be some other mysterious songs like that that you can learn from in Hyrule. If you hold the Ocarina with Ocarina button where a melody is necessary, a musical staff will appear. I recommend that you play the song you know. I suggest that you play even when you score is not displayed just like this. Hoo 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 hoot 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 hoot. No, I don't want to hear that again. View the list of the melodies you've learned. Open the Ocarina subscreen to the top of the icon in the bottom right corner. Select the song icon there and you will see the name of the melody. You may want to memorize the ones you just frequently though. You're about like 4 temples late, dude. I need to do that anyway. You know, Seria song, we should be friends. Here, take this. Let's play again sometime. Under that mask, aren't you the Kokiri kid? Quite an unusual mask you have there. I like it. It may make me look a little bit tougher. Hey, why don't you give it to me? Okay. Yowza, I'm gonna wear this all the time. Here, have 10 rupees. And a 20 rupee profit. Is there a gold sculpture over here? I don't think there's a heart piece. I'm not hearing anything. Yeah, there's no sculpture over here. Still got hit. Don't need that. Don't need that. Need that. It was hot today. It's running 102 here. I have the AC blaring to 78. A little continuity error right there. I got that as an adult. Dampe. You get this scotula. Plant the seed here. Gotta remember the button configurations. I should have warped here earlier. Really good for lighting the flames. Make a treasure chest. Bombs. think this is rupees. Yeah, I'm only 5. And a fairy fountain. Do I need to be here still? Water for the villagers. I think I get the lens of truth here. It's been a while. I still have the stick. Necessary bomb shoes. A key. Nuts. I think I play this on the storms. Song of Time. No, I don't remember what to play. Walked into that one. Homes. Hands, man. Stop getting grabbed. Strangest creature alive in this game. The truth. What could this be? It looks like a lens. I wonder if it lets you see things better. Anyway, this place is dank and creepy. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's get back into it. Watch out for shadows. Nothing in here. Intriguing. There's a trap right there. I don't know how to get over there. I think this is where I get the map. Ah, I was on a combo streak. That's how you get it. So I missed a couple chests. Deku nuts. I can't go in there yet. I miss a chest? Every heart. Thank you. Not my shield. Anything else in this room? Whoops. I'm not gonna equip it just yet. I might lose it again. Close. This is broken, thank you. Here's a reward for you. Bomb shoes. Giant's wallet. Got it as an adult, I think. New Valley. Oh, I gotta do the Deku tree. See where the hell takes me. What are you doing? You come a long way to get up here. You should touch the look of the map subscreen sometimes. Beautiful lake full of pure clear water. At the lake bottom there's a water temple. You usually worship the water spirits. The Zoras are guardians of the temple. The Zoras come from Zora's domain in the northeast Hyrule, an aquatic race. They are longtime allies of the Hyrule royal family. I heard that only the royal family of Hyrule can enter Zora's domain. I'm on the way back to the castle. If you want to come with me, hold on to my talons. Oh, I was supposed to put the bee in there. Dang it. It's fine, I'll pick it up the bean. You know what? I'm supposed to be getting those gold sculptures through the bean patch. Oh man. I hope I didn't screw it up.
Oh yeah, I got it.
I'm gonna grab the sword. Gotta make sure I need to grab the little sculpture up here. Got the scarecrow song again. I never got to go to the Deku tree. Oh well. Sup, Zesh? I did the well already as a child. I sprouted some beans and I forgot that sculptures come from the sprouted dirt. So I might have messed up there. And now I'm going to go to the graveyard and get a heart piece there. And I did not go fishing yet. I'm actually putting that off. Probably for after. I know, fishing's so calming. Plus, it's a pain to get the sink lure. Yeah, 13 hearts. I gotta do the thing again. I just want to get through this temple. This temple. Because I know it's going to be a pain. And I have the desert one to look forward to. Ooh. The shadow will yield only to one with the Eye of Truth, handed down to Kakariko in Kakariko Village. Oh, I forgot to go to the Great Fairy too. Dang it. I'll probably do it after this. Stomach's upsetting me all of a sudden. I probably had too much pizza. One who gains the Eye of Truth will be able to see what is hidden in the darkness. Shadow Temple here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of greed and hatred. Ah, dang it. A spin. Nice. It's just a Saturday night pizza fight. Shadow Temple here is gathered Hyrule's bloody history of greed and hate altered. Tricks full of ill will. He can't see the way forward. Let's get back to where we were. Since I'm out here already, I'm gonna go get the heart piece in the volcano and in the Great Fairy. Sorry, I was having technical difficulties there. But I managed to get my internet working again. That's one heart piece. Two heart pieces. You know, I'll go this way. I think it's all that cheese I ate. I haven't reacted to cheese in a while. Welcome, Link. I am the Great Fairy of Wisdom. I'll grant you an enhancement to your magic power. Receive it now. Double magic. Magic has been enhanced. Now you're twice as much magic. You have twice as much magic power. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. Let's get back to the Shadow Temple. So I went this way. This way. I didn't do anything this way. Back to this fight. The spin, the rotation. Hover boots. Man, I was that close to the hover boots. did that. You need to get a bigger bomb bag. This summer sold at the right time. It would have chopped me in half. There we go. Dang Gibdos. Being menacingly standing there. I'm definitely gonna have to edit this. The key to this room. Man, so many sculptures. Any more? Nice. Check. Get hurt by side. Get hurt by everything. A small area to fight in, and he's gone. Can I climb it? I'm gonna need those hearts. Ah, dang it. I feel like that should be cut up. Get in there. Got him. Two chests. And then come back. I was wondering where it was. Space. Yeah, I think I got space for both of them. Bundle of arrows. Dead end. Only one with the eye of truth will find the stone umbrella that protects against the rain of blades. Dang, these 5 rupees are really making me rich. Whoops. Link's boots are really making him slippery. need to kill all the geese. I lose connection again. Okay. For a second there. That was close. More Gibdos. Ah, dang it. Dang it. Thanks, Pot. Pot saved my life. The ghost ship. I'm missing a chest. I could continue. Wheat. Where's the sculpture at? Is it on top? Where's this lead? Another scarecrow song that I need. That's two that I need from dungeons. Oh, shit. Ship is sinking, abandoned ship. Get onto a safe platform. So much for taking out my shield. Thank you. Chosen right. So this room... Oh. It's not the room I'm thinking of. Chests. Take that. Which room am I thinking of? So this one? That's the exit. So this room with the walls caving in. Husky. There we go. Just some bomb love. Bongo bongo. Think he plays Donkey Konga? Phantom Shadow Beast, bongo bongo. Another cool shadow looking bosses. Wonder if it comes from the land of the Twilight Realm. Chamber of Sages. The boy with the noble Zelda's ocarina, as I expected, you have come. I am Impa, one of the Chica. I am Princess Zelda's caretaker, and I am also the sage who guards the Shadow Temple. We Chica have served the royal tea of Hyrule from generation to generation as attendants. However, on that day, 7 years ago, Ganondorf suddenly attacked and Hyrule Castle surrendered after a short time. Ganondorf's target was one of the keys to the Sacred Realm, the hidden treasure of the royal family, the Ocarina of Time. My duty bound me to take Zelda out of the Ganondorf's reach. When last I saw you, as we made our escape from the castle, you were just a lad. Now I see that you have become a fine hero. There's nothing to worry about. Princess is safe. Soon you'll meet Princess Zelda face to face, and she will explain everything. That is when the six sages will seal up the evil king and return peace to Hyrule. I have to stay here. You go to the Princess Zelda's side and protect her on my behalf. I put my power, which should be helpful to you, into this medallion. Too bad you don't get like a special attack with the medallions. You see the Shadow Medallion, it awakens the sage and adds her power to yours. Please look out for the princess. Gravekeeper's diary is here. Do you want to read it? Yes. Whoever reads this, please enter my grave. I will let you have my stretching, shrinking keepsake. I'm waiting for you, Dampe. Already did it, so no. Hey, good to see you up here. I'll give you this as a memento. I'm one shy. Is it right here? But there's a heart piece up here. I bred a new type of miniature cuckoo. I call it the Paka cuckoo. I don't get goosebumps from this baby. Cuckoos are very good at getting lazy late risers out of bed. Haven't you heard of them before? It makes them very happy to crow cuckoo, especially when it wakes up a very heavy sleeper. However, my cuckoo is not entirely happy right now. You look like you're good at handling cuckoos. Here, take this egg. After the cuckoo hatches, bring it back to me after a while, and I'll check out its mood. What do you think? Will you try? Should be unlocked at 50 and this one at 100. Off to Gerudo Desert. Hey, look, I don't have to call Epona. Man, I'm zooming through this game like it's nothing. I'm missing one Poe. Is it up here? Yep. Pink pixel. Just forewarning, I'm not gonna do the big Goron quests. There's the postman. It should be 50. I thought Navi was the sculpture. Perfect timing. Hey, you young man over there, look over here inside the cell. I have no idea where you came from, but you just have a lot of guts to make it past the guards around here. All my fellow carpenters are in prison somewhere in here. If you can get us out of here, we'll repay you the favor somehow. But be careful, there's sheriff, the Gruta guard somewhere around here. Ooh, watch out! I just grab the key and leave. Did you come here to see me? Oh, that's just, well, I'm Ichiro, the carpenter. We were really interested in joining their all-female group, but they locked us up like this is just because we're men. We don't care about the Gruta anymore. They're so rude. Three of my fellows have also been captured, so please help them escape too. Blah blah blah. They're not different colors like the original. Way to go. I'm sure to get captured there. Thank you. We're gonna try it. Music is epic. Still need to get Scarecrow's song. I think there's a chest up there. Don't need no scarecrow. Sweet. Just one more to go. I think it's in here. I'm afraid to move ahead. Oh, there she is. So not that way, this way. Didn't work that time. Hero. And now that I've seen you, I don't think so anymore. The exalted Nibiru. Our leader put me in charge of this fortress. Nibiru is the second in command to the great Ganondorf, king of the Gerudo Thieves. Her headquarters are the Spirit Temple, which is the end of the desert. Say you must want to become one of us, eh? Alright then, you're in from now on. Take this with it. You will have free access to the areas of the fortress. Gerudo token. I zoomed past that like it was nothing. I didn't get caught once. Which I always get caught when I play Ocarina of Time. Hey rookie, are you going to the desert? I'll open this gate for you, but you can't cross the desert unless you pass the two trials. First is the river of sand, you can't walk across the river. After you cross it, follow the flags we place there. And the second trial is the Phantom Guide. Those without eyes that can see the truth will only find themselves returning here. You're going anyway, aren't you? I won't stop you. Go ahead. No, he's probably going to tell me to take a break. I've been streaming for 3 hours. Welcome. I'm selling stuff strange and rare from all over the world. Everybody, today's special is dangerous running object, terrifying. I won't tell you what it is until I see the money. 200 rupees. Wow, that was 200 rupees. Thank you very much. What I'm selling is bomb shoes, spirit temples, bikes on the left outside the shop. Be seeing you. I think that was it. Really? Almost missed coach load number 50. Thank you. get my almost my money back. I wonder if that's the last Poe. Ooh, got something in my throat. Go away, pee hats. I need one more bean right here. Past, present, future. Master Sword is a ship with which you can sail upstream and downstream through Time's River. Port for that ship is in the Temple of Time. To restore the Desert Colossus and enter the Spirit Temple, you must travel back through Time's Flow. Listen to the Requiem of Spirit. This melody will lead the child back to the desert. I've learned the Requiem of Spirit. The Requiem of a Dream. I'm gonna save here and I'm gonna take a short break. Mm-hmm. Yes, hit the pillar. Somersaulting on steps doesn't seem all that comfortable. So I need to get Bean, and I could go to the Deku Tree and finally get that Sculptula in that one room that needed to be bombed. It's so beautiful. Well, since I'm here, I could go to the Happy Mouse Salesman. Little kids can't go on the heart-pounding grave-digging tour described on the sign. Since I can't do that, I'm just imitating Dampe the Gravekeeper all day. But with my cute face, I'm not heart-pounding at all, am I? Yeah, it's Dampe the Gravekeeper. Oh, it's just a mask. I get a different kind of fright from that mask than I get from Dampe. Will you give me the mask to me? With the mask, I'll be just like Dampe. Here's my money. There he is. Cause it's broken, thank you. Here's a reward for you. Sweet. I could learn that Scarecrow song finally. Maybe I should have grabbed one more. Was down here. I believe. Is it gonna work in here? Work. There is a bumble wall. I'll use the bean first. Thank you. Welcome, Link. I'm the Great Fairy of Magic. I'll give you the magic spell. Please take it. Nehru's guidance? Love. Nehru's love. It's an effect for only a limited time, so use it carefully. When battle has made you weary, please come back to see me. I'm just trying to evade him. every time I stop. I haven't seen you around, kid. What do you want? Nothing really. You have nothing to do? What good timing. Can you do me a favor, kid? Wait a second, I want you to ask first. You wouldn't happen to be one of the Ganondorf's followers, would you? What if I am? I hate Ganondorf. You got guts. I think I like you. First of all, let me introduce myself. I'm Nabiru, the Gerudo. I'm a lone wolf thief. But don't get me wrong. Though we're both thieves, I'm completely different from Ganondorf. With his followers, he stole from women and children. He even killed people. A kid like you may not know this, but the Gerudo race consists only of women. Only one man is born every 100 years. Even though our laws say that lone male Gerudo must become king of the Gerudo, I'll never bow to such an evil man. By the way, what is your name, kid? Link? What kind of name is that? Well, anyway, I want to ask you a favor. Will you go through this tiny hole and get treasure that's inside? Treasure silver gauntlets. If you equip them, you can easily push and pull at very heavy things. No, kid. Don't think about taking this treasure for yourself. Silver gauntlets won't fit a little kid like you if you try to equip them. I want you to be a good boy and give them to me. Ganondorf and his minions are using the spirit temple as a hideout. Only the silver gauntlets will allow me to sneak deep into the temple. Once there, I'm going to steal all the treasure inside them and mess up their plans. How about it? Will you do it? No. Thanks, kid. You and I, let's give Ganondorf and his followers a big surprise, shall we? You can successfully get the silver gauntlets. I'll do something great for you. All right. Gotta throw it the other way. Watch what it says, so watch out for the wall master. More rupees I could have got. Am I getting you the key? Might be picking the right paths. Whoops. Thought my boomerang was equipped. Forgot I need to hold it. Why do I have a bomb bag that only holds 20 and but I can hold 46 bomb shoes? I'm confused. I got a notification on Discord. Doesn't seem that important. What even is a bomb chew? Good question. I don't know either. All I know, it looks like a mouse and it climbs up walls. Not even gets the scarecrow song. Dang it. Time that so perfect. I really like the Spirit Temple music. Oh. Gonna face Iron Knuckle. Spin. Hey, what's up, Link? Surprised to see me? A long time in this world is almost nothing to you, is it? I'm mysterious. I thought that the tales of the boy who could travel back and forth through time were merely legends. Link, you have fully matured as an adult. From now on, the future of all the people in Hyrule is on your shoulders. Maybe it's not my time anymore. Here is my last advice. Two witches inhabit this temple. In order to destroy them, turn their own magic power against them. Hoot hoot. Do you want to hear what I said again? No. I will continue to watch you. Hoo 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 hoot. Got the silver gauntlets. Hey, where are you taking me? Yar, let me go. You fiends, Ganondorf's minions. Link, get out of here now. These witches, they're using black magic on me. Alright, now we gotta do the adult part. I thought it was so cool that you could travel through time. Now that I'm an adult, I'm like, take me back. So all I can do is leave her in captivity for 7 years. Pick up this boulder now, I think. Green potion for 40 rupees? No way. Red potion for 40 rupees? You got a deal. I needed to get up there. Oh yeah. I'm thinking I could do the frog as a kid and get another heart container. Oh, I thought those were my bombs. This one. Plus one. I hear a like. I don't have to deal with it. I got a key. What's in this room? Is it the map? I didn't get the map. Dang, like. Gotta move this mirror. Oh, that's right. I think I can still see them when they're invisible. So, since it says it's all the way over here, stupid dogs barking. Hopefully I'll get my my microphone arm so I could have it close to my mouth instead of having it so far away. I don't have a key. I need to make it over there. I don't think I can make that. This should be the map. Unlock that one? No. Still made it. Supposed to use the Zelda's lullaby there. I'll take that fairy. Quick stop. Don't need a scarecrow. Can you throw the bomb at him? It's gonna take a few tries. Oh my gosh. Why aren't you dying? There we go. There's Vatty right there. What does the text say? I was wondering where I was going. Because I was supposed to use the Armos as a decoy. Jeez, Navi. Buggin'. How do you get to ice arrows? I completely forgot. Oh, you know what? You get them in the Thieves Hideout. Or, the Grudu Hideout thing. Take some bombs. Skip the whole puzzle. I'll prove I know the royal family. But what's in this room? Not ready for that one yet. Zebaski. Time for the boss battle. Oh, looks like someone is here, Kume. It looks like it, Kotake. What an outrageous fellow. He is so intrude so boldly into your temple. Ho, ho, ho. We should teach this outrageous fellow a lesson. Oh, loyal minion. Destroy the intruder on our behalf. So good. Looks like she's back to normal, Kume. She's just a little girl, but she commands a lot of respect among the Gerudo, Kotake. Maybe we should make her work for the Great Ganondorf for a little while longer. Ho ho ho. Then we should brainwash her again. Look at the stupid kid, he came on his own to offer himself to sacrifice to the Great Ganondorf. With my flame, I will burn him to the bone. With my frost, I'll freeze him to his soul. Yeah, right. He just thinks slashing is the only solution. Sorceress Sisters, Twin Roba. Just attacking the fire one. Okay, let's get serious now, Kotake. Oh, okay, Kume. Kotake then Kume's double dynamite attack. Is it going to be random this time? Dude, what a fresh kid. This time we'll get serious, right, Kotake? What? Hey, Kume, what is that above your head? I don't know, but you have one over your head too, Kotake. But I'm only 400 years old. And I'm just 380 years old. We're twins. Don't try to lie about your age. You must... Who are you calling senile? We are twins. Who can you be older? Heartless you are. Okay. You're heartless. Ungrateful. We'll come back to haunt you. All I have left is Ganon's Tower and a few other things as well. Rainbow Bridge time. Okay, let me thank you. Look what a little kid has become in the past 7 years, a competent swordsman. By the way, I really messed up. I was brainwashed by those old witches and used Ganondorf to his evil will. But isn't it funny that a person like me could turn out to be the Sage of Spirit? And now I'm going to fight them as one of the six sages. I'm going to pay them back for what they did to me. Kid, no Link. The hero time. Instead of keeping the promise I made back then, I give you this medallion. Take it. Bruh, he didn't do anything. Just raided a temple. That's all he did. He received a spirit medallion and awakens as a sage and adds her power to yours. If only I had known he would become such a handsome man. Ooh. Let her get marked twice. I should have kept the promise I made back then. Link, the hero. Finally, all of us, the six ages, have been awakened. The time for a final showdown with the King of Evil has come. Before that, though, you should meet the one who's waiting for you. The one that's waiting for you at the Temple of Time. Alright. I still don't. Well, I know how to get the ice arrows now. But I don't want to. I gotta return as a kid. And get that heart piece. I didn't enter that way. I've been waiting for you, Link. Link, the hero of time. You have overcome many hardships and awakened six ages. And now you have the final challenge, a showdown with Ganondorf, the King of Evil. Before that, I have things I want to tell you only to you. Please listen. Another unknown legend of the Triforce passed down the Shadow Folk. Sheikah. If you would seek the Sacred Triangle, listen well. The resting place of the Sacred Triangle, the Sacred Realm, is a mirror that reflects what is in the heart. The heart of the one who enters it. If an evil heart, the realm will become full of evil. If pure, the realm will become a paradise. Triforce, the Sacred Triangle, it is a balance of the weights, three forces, power, wisdom, and courage. If the heart of the one with the holds the sacred triangle has all three forces in balance, that one will gain the true force to govern all. But if one's heart is not in balance, the Triforce will separate the three parts, power, wisdom, and courage. Only one part will remain of the one who's touched the Triforce, the part representing the force that most believes in. If that one seeks a true force, the one most requires two lost parts. Those two parts will be held with the others chosen by destiny who will bear the Triforce mark the backs of their hands. Can you, like, go a little bit slower? Seven years ago, Ganondorf, the King of Thieves, used the door to open the Temple of Time and enter the Sacred Realm. But when he laid his hands on the Triforce, the legends came true. The Triforce separated into three parts. Only the Triforce of Power remained in Ganondorf's hand. The strength of the Triforce power enabled him to become a mighty evil king, but his dark ambitions were not satisfied. To gain complete mastery of the world, Ganondorf started looking for those chosen by destiny to hold the two other Triforce parts. The one who holds the Triforce of Courage is you, Link. Another who holds the Triforce of Wisdom is the seventh sage who is destined to be the leader of them all. It is I, the Princess of Hyrule, Zelda. I apologize for meeting you in disguise, but it is necessary to hide from the King of Evil. Please forgive me. On that day, 7 years ago, Ganondorf attacked Hyrule Castle. I saw you as I was escaping the castle with my attendant, Impa. I thought I should entrust the ocarina to you. I thought that would be our best chance. As long as you had the ocarina in your possession, I thought Ganondorf could never enter the sacred realm, but something I could never expect happened. After you opened the door of time, the Master Sword sealed you away in the sacred realm. Your spirit remained in the sacred realm, and then the Triforce fell into Ganondorf's hands. He went on to invade the sacred realm. Ganondorf had become the evil king, and the sacred realm became a world of evil. All of this is an unfortunate coincidence. I passed myself off as the Sheikah and hoped that you would return. I waited for 7 years. And now you're back. The Dark Age ruled by Ganondorf, the evil king, will end. The Six Ages will open the sealed door and lure Ganondorf back into the Sacred Realm. I will then seal the door of the Sacred Realm from this world. Thus Ganondorf, the evil king, will vanish from Hyrule. Link, in order to do this, I need your courage again. Please protect me while I do my part. And here is a weapon that can penetrate the evil king's defense, the power given to the chosen ones. The Sacred Light Arrow. Light of Justice will smite evil. Select your blah 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 blah. That rumbling, it can't be. Princess Zelda, you foolish traitor. I commend you for avoiding my pursuit of 7 long years. But you let your guard down. I knew you would appear if I let this kid wander around. My only mistake was slightly underestimate the power of this kid. No, it was not the kid's power I misjudged. It was the power of the Triforce of Courage. But with the Triforce of Wisdom that Zelda has, when I obtain these two, then I will become the true ruler of the world. If you want to rescue Zelda, come to my castle. No, I want to be a kid again. Right? I think the fast route is I'm gonna go fishing. Right. First, I'm gonna do the frog. The frog heart piece. Have you heard about the unicorn fountain? It's supposedly be on the bottom of that path down there. Nah. It's just a myth. A game myth. Some frogs are looking at you from underwater. Zelda's in trouble and Ganondorf is ruling the world as I'm playing songs for frogs. Just three? What other songs do I have? Serious song? Okay. You know what time it is. Everybody's favorite. Did it go out again? Okay, no, it didn't. poor internet connection. Get this man's toupee off. I'm starting to think that's his real hair. That's a small fish. I was holding on to it. I was holding on to it. £3? No. Yeah, I need like a Sinclair. This one's promising. This has to be at least 10 pounds. £5, really? That looked bigger than the other ones. Someone's sending off fireworks already. It's not even July yet. Canada Day? As Americans, we celebrate Independence Day. Oh yeah, it looks like I'm not gonna get any grabs. I'll probably get better grabs as an adult. I didn't think about it. All right, man. You have a good one. Have a good night. See you next stream. I'll end stream here and we'll finish it off tomorrow. So perfect timing. Good. It was good hustle. All right, man. Have a good night.